to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver. That's how you stop your opponent.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Strike.
Oh, no. Nailed it.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
We've got a cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
Here we go. Beautiful technique.
Nice. Shut it down.
Looking for all the glory here. And the shoulder's up in time, too soon.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what impact. Looking for the big boot!
Incredible.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
This could end it in a hurry.
Slam down hard.
Got every...
And a pin attempt.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Still too fresh.
Of course, longtime fans recall the first ever Hell in a Cell match in October 1997. That was the night we first laid eyes on the demonic Kane.
Looking at it here. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Incredible.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
What a press.
I think we know what this is.
This is all but over.
Shoulders on the mat.
Two. Three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
Listen to this Detroit crowd. I think they're already ready for the rematch.